Have you guys ever noticed how, like, in Slice of Life's cool enemies, it's always like, there's always like, four or three girls for a max, and like, there's this one that is real fucking smart. There are two that are very, very dumb, and there's one that is just like smart, kind of dumb, you know? It's just kind of generic. It's kind of weird. How does that happen in